Road trip. Little People, Big World's Amy Roloff and her new husband, Chris Merrick, are planning a huge adventure next year, In Touch has exclusively learned. Next June, we're riding to Alaska and back, Chris, 55, told fans while giving a tour of Roloff Farms on Halloween. He and Amy are going to do a trip on his motorcycle, the insider says. He says it will be a little over 3,000 miles and should take just over 3 weeks. This won't be Amy's first time taking a ride with Chris, but it may be the couple's longest. Previously, the pair have ridden through eastern Oregon, southern Idaho, and took an 8-hour trip to British Columbia, Canada. Even the TLC star's ex-husband, Matt Roloff, is a fan of Chris' ride, putting the Silver Indian motorcycle on full display during this year's pumpkin season in October. When your ex-wife's new husband has a machine cooler than any of my machines, you ask him to put it up front and center for all to see, Matt, 60, captioned a photo of the motorcycle on Sunday, October 12. The newlyweds, who married on Roloff Farms on August 28, also plan to spend their honeymoon in Hawaii. The insider tells In Touch that he and Amy, 57, plan to leave on November 9, the same day their wedding special airs on TLC. He said, they are pretty much winging it, but he is excited to go snorkeling, the source says. They're going for about a week. Matt, 60, and Amy divorced in 2016 after nearly 30 years of marriage. The exes share 4 children together, Jeremy and Zachary, Molly and Jacob. While the former couple had their ups and downs, it seems that they have worked through their issues. Matt even built Amy and Chris a beautiful new barn on the property, where the couple exchanged their vows. Shortly after Amy filed for divorce in 2015, she met Chris at a pool party, though she was nervous about entering the dating scene again. After I got divorced, I never thought I would be dating again, but through the help of friends, I met the most amazing man, Amy said in a teaser for the wedding special. I'm surprised that I'm getting married again. It is the one day that you just really want to make special because it doesn't last just a day, it will hopefully last the rest of my life.
That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.